All programming for MTX processors is performed on a PC using the easy-to-use MTX-MRX Editor software. It's inside the MTX-MRX Editor where we set up the mixer and where we find all of the specialist processing. Let's take a look. The MTX main view is just like a mixer in a DAW or digital audio workstation. For each section of the channel strip, there's a box that you can click on to open more detail. By clicking on them, we'll open up parameter editing areas. Here, for example, we can see the input source select area, followed by the input gain area in more detail. Another way is to click on the various tabs across the top. Clicking on the input tab will take you here. It shows that every input features a parametric EQ with variable high or low shelving and a high pass filter. Every input features an individual noise gate and compressor. And after that, we see two types of feedback processor available on the first four channels of the MTX3 and the first eight channels of the MTX5D. If some frequencies are feeding back, the fixed type detects up to seven of these frequencies and stops them. It is ideally used on a microphone that has a fixed position and does not move around the room. The dynamic type is constantly detecting different frequencies as the mic moves around the room, such as during live events. This is perfect for amateur presenters who walk in front of the speaker during a speech, or when amateur singers point their microphone at a wedge monitor speaker. Both types of feedback suppressor can be used together, giving you the confidence of a feedback-free sound system. On the same area as the feedback suppressors is something called AGC, or Auto Gain Controller, which automatically adjusts the level of playback from different devices. So there's no need to constantly adjust the volume. The MTX will do it for you. The next feature in the list is the Dugan Auto Mixer. The Dan Dugan Auto Mixer is available for both MTX3 and MTX5D on channels 1 to 4 and 1 to 8 respectively. People who work in conferences or other scenarios where multiple microphones are being used for speech rely on the Dan Dugan Auto Mixer inside their mixing consoles to control and maximize the gain, thus eliminating the possibility of feedback and increasing speech intelligibility by reducing background noise. The Dan Dugan Mixer inside MTX means that conference centers or hotel banquet rooms can reduce costs by being set up and operated by in-house staff and still maintain a perfect sound which guarantees happy delegates and return customers. Having covered the input processing, now let's take a look at the output side of the MTX series. Clicking the Matrix tab, we can see that the MTX3 has an 8-way matrix mixer, which feeds the 8 output zones, while the MTX5D has a larger 16-way matrix for sends to up to 16 zones, as well as sends to the ambient noise compensator and priority ducker, which I'll cover in the following section. What is a zone? Well, think of it as a separate area of a building or installation where processing that is unique to that area can be applied before the audio is then routed to an output. Under the Zone tab, each zone can have individual processing applied. For each zone, there is a priority ducker feature. The ducker can temporarily reduce the input from one channel when an audio signal is input from another. Typically, this is used to override background music to ensure clear paging for messages or emergencies. It's also in the MTX5D zone section where the setup is made for the PGM1 paging station. The other function in the zone area is an ambient noise compensator, or ANC. This is designed to increase or decrease the background music level by a certain ratio, depending on how noisy the customers are being. Very useful for maintaining the mood when it gets busy at the weekend. The next tab accesses the Reuter, which routes the zones to the output channels. Once the zone is routed to an output, you can apply delay, room EQ, a speaker processor, or limiter. There is a 4-band EQ plus delay of up to 973 milliseconds. There is a speaker processor that has a choice of crossover filters, as well as variable shelf and filter choice in the parametric EQ section. There is a pre-installed library of speaker processor presets for a large range of Yamaha's passive installation speakers. And on the next tab, if Friday night is a karaoke night, Then the MTX also has a built-in reverb and echo effects to help those straining vocals. Finally, the output channels can be managed using the optional advanced DCA and mute groups. To summarize, the MTX processors offer a wide range of inputs and outputs, including Dante and YDIF. These help to reduce installation costs and increase flexibility. The mixing parameters, matrix, and routing of the MTX are very powerful at this price point. And then there is the added features, such as the dual feedback suppressors, the auto gain control to level out the background music, the Dan Dugan auto mixing for multi-mic applications, the paging station, plus output and speaker processing. These are very powerful tools that have a range of remote control methods to best suit the customer and application. Whether it is an audio system for education, hospitality, a place of worship, retail, or any public space, the MTX has proven to have the resources to satisfy the customer's needs and more. These can be set up and operated by non-skilled staff to reduce a venue's running costs and provide great sound with simple operation. The MTX Series matrix processors are at the heart of good quality sound.